Komodo is an amazing animal native to Indonesia. Its body size is large with seemingly slow movement, but it has sharp hunting abilities. As predators that dominate most other animals, Komodo dragons are able to travel long distance. However, have you ever thought that Komodo dragon could live in country other than Indonesia? Because in fact, Komodo dragon are not widespread in many areas. So, why do Komodo dragon only exist in Indonesia? Reporting from National Geographic, the study found that Komodo dragon are active and athletic animals. They can even move up to 11 km in their valley. Always return to home. Although, dragon can move from valley to valley where they were born. Dragon never leave their territory. Research found evidence in Komodo dragon's DNA that this animal hang in some kind of inbreeding. This can be a big problem if the overlap between population is broken when population decline due to hunting or loss of habitat. Actually, Komodo dragon can swim well, but it doesn't like swimming across the sea. The open ocean may be something that Komodo dragon avoid because it is risky. The Nusa Tenggara islands are surrounded by strong currents, which can easily carry Komodo dragons out to sea. However, moving to another island can be a disaster for Komodo dragon because the food source and quality of meat can be very different. However, the realization that Komodo dragon currently do not want to move far from their home is very important knowledge for conservation efforts.